I didn't like how 1 million babies still die on their first and only day of life, so I decided to change it. During pregnancy, babies are sustained by the life support of their mum's placenta, which provides them with oxygen via the umbilical cord. But at birth, when the umbilical cord is clamped, these babies lose their mum's support, and instead they have to use their own two lungs to breathe oxygen. My research is showing how important it is to establish breathing before clamping the umbilical cord, particularly in babies who need respiratory support, and that's going to start to change practices. What we've been able to do recently is image the lungs of animals as they're taking their first few breaths of life, and we can get really good measurements of the animal's blood pressure and the flow through different vessels in their body. You really try and learn about what other people have done before you and then try and build upon what they've done and then share your findings with others so they can build upon what you've done. I really appreciate just how important it is that we do the work that we do and just what kind of human impact it can have.